As long as I'm doing other people's songs, here's one written for Chase Masterson in the Ferengi Family Hour. The bad news is she refused to sing it. The good news is it has become one of my top 10 favorite things rejected from the show. I got me a little green man whom I love as best I can. I whisper low in bed, but don't it make my green man red. Talk of loving, oh, it makes him so shy. He blushes if I touch his thigh. And,
well, I really hate to say this, but
when I give him head, you know it makes my green man red. Wait a minute. He can do it when it comes to sex, especially while watching one of his favorite Star Treks. All night long without any special effects, his lovin's even better than Max Grodenchik's. But when I try on my lingerie, I will ask as he shyly turns away, would you rather wear it instead? But you know it makes my green man, it makes my little green man, don't it make my green man red?
Why don't all the women in the audience please join me? Sing for that little green man of yours. 2, 3, 4.
Don't it make my green man, don't it make my green man, don't it make my green man red?
Now, if the men wouldn't mind, I know you might not have a little green man at home, but if you could just join and help the ladies out.
Don't it make my green man, don't it make my green man, don't it make my green man red?